This is called the non-scalpel method. For this type of vasectomy, the surgeon makes one small opening to reach both tubes. First, one vas deferens is gently lifted through the opening. You may feel some pulling and discomfort, but it should not be painful. The tube is sealed with ties, clips, or heat, and the tube is cut.